scouring the country for our next male model. And for the first time ever, we've launched a nationwide search to find him. Ultimately, America will decide who becomes our next male model.
All right, so as you know, we get to rehearse once on the show and then do it for real, which is what we're gonna do here. Take a deep breath, have fun with it.
But this one has the quick change, so that means at the bar, you'll be nicely dressed. When you get to Cannes, you'll be more casual. And then when you get to the boat, lose your shirt because,
fantastic,
you know, you're on a boat.
Okay.
Here's James.
Woven Outdoor Bar features powder-coated aluminum frames and interior shelves for ample storage. Two padded stools with metal footrests included.
Of course, at The Price is Right, models work hard, but we also like to play hard, which you'll have no trouble doing when you're at the Promenade in Cannes, France. And finally, The Price is Right models like nothing more than giving away prizes, especially when it means giving away this brand new speedboat.
It's the Scarab 165 recreational jet boat and convenience package, trailer included.
Oh, so it's this brand new bar set, a trip to Cannes and a brand new boat, and it could all be yours, but only if the price is right.
Great.
Great job. We'll see you judging panel. Thanks, man.
Good job, James.
Thanks, guys.
James, nobody's buying the accent, dude.
All right, I'm American. Sorry.
I knew it. See, I won. What'd you think?
You know, I thought it was really fun, and I think your accent works for you so well, but you were really natural, and I don't know if it's just your accent or what, but it makes it seem like you're having a lot of fun, you know?
I am having a lot of fun.
You hit the points. It was really fun. It was, like, nice to watch. James, I think you are fantastic.
Uh-huh, thank you.
I know how hard it is to do this, and you nailed it. I was very impressed with you. I really was. I mean, you
She was
have,
talking about you in the ladies' room. She really was.
You have up the stakes.
I learned from the best.
You were sincere and upbeat. I loved it.
Yeah, you had that thing that Rachel has, which is whether she's having fun or not, she looks like she's having fun. That is so important because you're trying to infuse the show with even more happiness,
mm-hmm.
and you were able to do it. I love that you broke the hell out of your shirt. That was commitment.
I love that you loved it.
Because I know, I mean, but I did. I mean, I was like, this guy's committed. This guy's here to win, and this is the commitment he's going to have on the show, and you're moving on to the next round.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
So what we're going to do is we're going to do a scene, and then you guys will be incredibly fortunate to work with this beautiful girl. You're gonna read it with Melissa. We'll give you some notes, and then you'll go out, prepare it, come back, and we'll get on tape and we'll see how we go.
How about we get out of here and we go to a little jazz bar I know. Let me treat you to that.
You know what, I would love to, but I have to get going.
Already?
Yeah, I have an early day tomorrow. Lots of stuff to do.
How about tomorrow night?
I would, but my family's throwing this benefit, and old me would have invited you and thrust you into the whole family mm-hmm. thing, but...
Now you're taking things a little slower.
Exactly.
I see.
All right, sounds good. I'll call you afterwards.
Okay. So, how long are they gonna let this go for?
What'd you think, Coach?
I think that his Australian charm was spilling all over Melissa through the entire scene.
Yeah, I was really pleased. I mean, I do agree with you, the accent and the Australian thing, it just works. I don't know why, but it just does. I think I did it like every time.
You listened to her, you connected with her, you smiled with her, I saw you pull her in.
Your eye contact with her was awesome because I really felt like you were in the moment with her, which is really difficult for actors to grasp, to be in that moment. And I really liked how you made it fun and you kind of, you flirted with her, you know, and that's what it was about.
I thought you did a great job. I thought I loved how you laughed through it. You made it a little bit lighter because that's kind of what Price is Right is. You have to be yourself and you brought a lot of that to it. And I liked it. I thought you did a great job.
Thank you.
Thanks, James. James. Talk to your man James here.
You are so much fun, and you know, and I don't know if it's just your accent, but you're very comfortable, and that makes it easy for us to relate to you. And you've done that in all the challenges so far, you know, whether you were just modeling stuff or you were showcasing, you know, you had a real ease, and that's what makes people attracted to you.
You know what, I think in this competition, you've been one of our more consistent people, and I feel very comfortable with you being the next male model on our show. I want to see you on the talk. I want to see America vote for you. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Moving on to the finals, buddy.
Yay!
Perfect.
Here
August, the longest running game show in TV history, The Price is Right, made history again when they kicked off their first ever nationwide male model search. Hundreds of participants submitted videos online and attended open casting calls, all in hopes of landing a week-long spot that starts on December 15th. After semifinalists were filmed for a web series and judged by a panel of experts in Los Angeles, three lucky finalists were selected. You're about to meet them, and pay close attention because you can vote for your favorite at priceisright.com starting today. Is everyone ready? The third and last finalist who could become the next male model on The Price is Right is James O'Halloran. James is 30 years old and is representing Melbourne, Australia.
All right, James, darling, you've earned your living as an industrial designer. What's been the hardest and most fun part about this contest so far?
Well, the hardest part, definitely the anticipation before the challenge.
Continue.
Oh. What was it I said?
I don't know, but you just keep talking.
It worked.
No, I'll keep with it.
Why should you be The Price is Right's next male model?
Well, the show's been running for 43 seasons, and I'd love the opportunity to be the first Australian regular. Yeah. I think if we have a look at this barbecue here, I mean, you guys have got hot dogs, you got hamburgers. Allow me to bring the prawns, the shrimp.
All right. Jonathan, Jay, and James, we thank you three gentlemen.
Hey, welcome back to the show, folks. Hey, big surprise. Well, not a big surprise. Everybody knows he's here. Everybody at home voted. And now it's time to introduce the winner of our first nationwide male model search. George, why don't you introduce him?
I would love to, Drew. Here it is, James O'Halloran. Come on down. You're the next male model on The Price is Right.
Everybody say hi to James. What's up, buddy? Hey, welcome to the show, man. Nice to see you. How are you?
Oh, you too.
Right here. What's going on, brother?
Oh, I'm so nice. Excited
welcome
to be
to the
here.
Team. Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Australia. First thing I wanted to say is a huge thank you to everyone who voted. It's so amazing to be here with you, and I can't thank you enough.
Man. George. Bad enough he's young and good-looking. He's got to have that accent, too. What the heck, man? This is unfair.
It just ain't fair.
Tell you what, since you're here, stick around with the show, model something with Manuela.
I'd love to.
Yeah,
I'd
that's what you're here for. Might as well model something as long as you're one of the male models. Congratulations, man. Really nice to have you.
You see, it does take a bit of humility to do this job. Marlon Wayans, 1,000 times funnier than any of us will ever be.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And James O'Halloran, 1,000 times more handsome than any of us will ever be. The winner of the nationwide Price is Right model contest. So this, you had to do stuff. What did you have to do?
We did have
Congratulations, by the way.
Thank you very much. You had to do a lot more than I ever would have expected. We started off with some sort of standard challenge. Of, you know, with the voiceover, and we're, oh, look at this lovely washing machine. And then it progressed to us presenting the item, and then we even did a scene with some of the cast from The Young and the Restless, and so they really tested our chops.
And then it all came down to taking off your shirt.
Sure.
And then you take off your shirt.
Jessica was going, that's a nice paddleboard there. That's a beautiful guy. Did anybody, I don't know, train you, like, you point like this? I mean, are there specific skill sets?
We did have a little bit of
really?
Tuition. Rob Wilson, who used to be on the show,
sure.
Came and gave us a few pointers, as well as Amber Lancaster and a few of the other mm-hmm. girl models. And the big point was the differentiation between a man modeling items and a woman modeling items.
All right, I'm going to put you on this way. If they could widen out on camera one, tell me this cup.
So this cup right here?
Or
so
just, what
it's
would
all
you
about, eh? This cup right here, you know, so. There we go. Bit of that.
Thumbs up.
You
yep.
Pick it up, you know. Even maybe sample.
Because the ladies, they always hold it close to their face and they always tap it.
Yeah, that's a classic tap.
Maybe does the actual
tap.
There's that tap.
Ladies, here's the bad news. When he won the contest,
yes.
He Instagrammed a photo of himself with his girlfriend, who came over here from Australia with him.
She's happy for you.
She's very happy. She's the most supportive girlfriend. She's been absolutely amazing.
So. And there's no, but here's the thing. I mean, you're surrounded by all these beautiful women now and all that stuff. Is she cool with all the whole thing?
She's very secure in a way, and that's what a good relationship's made of, I guess. So,
have you ever walked into the wrong changing room by accident?
It has actually happened.
We'll get to more of that. Pushing ahead because we've got more news to get to. James will debut today, right?
Today's
Price
the first
is Right
show.
At 10 o'clock. Yeah. So look and see if he points appropriately. Really nice
that's
to meet
exciting.
You.
That's exciting.
Good for you. Congratulations.
Thanks for having me on.
You bet.
Nice to meet you. Still ahead.